vagina candle.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We're still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Stop it from the play.
He actually said Pimento.
Oh shit. So the fucking pass in this game is so much shit, so you have to be careful with it.
Yeah.
More than half the period has expired. Honolulu's up one step. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. You know the other club. And we've got ourselves a penalty shot coming up here.
I got it.
Wagger, I fucking love you.
Jumping into the lead, that shot hits the goalpost, and the game will remain tied. Big time stop by Wagner! I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
You try to hit me and I'm up to another.
Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game.
Okay.
He uses a screen that's set up in front of him for a perfect shot. The goalie can't see anything until it hits the back of the net.
He made a great shot through traffic to put that one in. That's a CNI superstar ability. And with the goalie screen, he knew exactly what to do.
Redirected in front. And it's a quick pass to Anderson. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Here's the pass. Shuts him down. There's a hit.
That's
trying to shake loose. There's the whistle.
Mm-hmm.
It's a penalty shot.
It's either on me or you, because I got tripped before you got at it.
Oh, I'm taking it. Yikes!
Damn. I love how you know that you can change your own GoPros and stuff.
Yeah.
So you can pretty much give yourself high prices.
Well, solid period, I guess.
20 minutes of play, second period action. Stick around.
It was a decent period.
Their men is AFK. Hey, I got tripped.
Puck picked up by Anderson.
Go.
Trying to clear the puck.
Worked. Plan.
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snap.
Short side.
Short side. No penalty shot, but no problem.
Honolulu's won it. Great reach with the poke check by Anderson.
Right up front. There's
the penalty shot.
That's not a penalty.
What did they call it for?
Interference. And we hit the guy.
He was being too cute with it. Finally.
Pop him up. That's not what I wanted.
Anderson's got the puck from the back end.
Go AI, go AI.
What an offensive effort to break up that one. Look what the shooter was in three to the
Jesus Christ, sir.
That's awesome.
You didn't have the speed, didn't you?
No, I just took a deal with it. I thought it was going the other way.
You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck. else control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Let's go.
Gonna have to work along.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Excellent saves in a row.
Beautiful.
The king is back.
Yeah, it's nothing better than this, James. You get on the board for the first time, you'll never forget it. You've spent so much time thinking about it, dreaming how it's gonna be.
And that TV network was coming in, and what about it? It has to put up.
I knew it was coming too.
Them chases. Come on, man, that's not the time. We're at the Dallas Stars. Go. Lock. Oh, shit.
I couldn't catch it.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. Stays with it. Misses a golden opportunity there. Oh, and he misfires on that. Driving right to the front. Puck scooped up by Williams. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. To his teammate. Dallas gets a hold of it. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
Damn.
That's stupid.
Now somebody's got a leg up.
I should have just called a pass backwards to control the breakout, because I know it doesn't look so good.
Well, I can think of about four different things he could have done with the puck than that. That turnover is costly as it ends up in his own net.
Locks them up on the draw as they take
possession. Keep going.
That wasn't me.
They paused.
Hmm.
Rivers gain control of the puck. And he takes a shot with the stop. When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you gotta go hunt the puck down in the corner.
Why did he go back in?
He's got a step. Sends it over.
What a save.
That's fine, it's fine.
Fucking yeah!
They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Quick feed to Anderson. Takes a shot.
Reed is incredible.
And that's broken up. Great pressure on the offensive end by Williams. Here's a breakaway.
Extra couple of seconds.
Regulation time, and we got overtime coming up next.
We're gonna talk about how we're dominating on hits.
I didn't even hit that much on top too, that's a thing.
For a small guy like me, I'm still able to make hits a little bit. Not too shabby.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Honolulu's got it and they're on the attack.
Oh shit.
And it kicks
it's
off.
A game. It's just a game.
Dallas looks to get things going now with the puck. And they get the puck out of the defense.
That's a trip.
Here comes the penalty shot. He's got the game on his
get full stem.
Right
there you go.
Right now.
Good job.
Come on, hockey stick.
Honolulu's won the draw. Great reach with the poke. Nothing doing on that.
Look at that.
Through the neutral
city. Look at that, man.
It took a little extra time, but we got to see
that.
Once it gets into overtime, you look to see who's going to be the more aggressive team.
The King is back.
Look at that, it's Matt Nagy. Beautiful, playmaking. Look at that, look at this. Bam! That shouldn't have even been a goal. I don't know why they did that.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Look at this. Drop Baba. Bam! Big ring. Let's go.